Hi, this is Shana Bethune on behalf of Expert Village, and I'm going to talk to you about capturing footage with Final Cut Pro. So once you have your Decker camera set up and you have a new project started, it's time to start capturing footage. There are two different ways of capturing footage. The first method is to create different clips, which will be individual files, and you do this by going through a tape and marking off the start and end point of the particular clip that you want to capture separately. The second method is the Capture Now feature, which allows you to operate the camera or deck manually, and Final Cut will start and stop digitizing the footage when you press start and stop on the camera or deck. Regardless of how you choose to capture, you have to make sure that your scratch disk is set appropriately. The scratch disk is where all of the captured footage is going to end up. So to do this, you go to Final Cut Pro and System Settings. And then over here, you can set which disk you want it to capture to. In my case, I want it to go to my external drive, which is this one here. So I select that and choose. And now that is listed as the scratch disk. So I click OK, and now I'm ready to start capturing. The first thing I do here is go to File and down to Login Capture. And I'm going to demonstrate how to do the Capture Now function. In order to do this, you click Capture Now down here, and a window will open. And down here, it says that it's waiting for you to press Start on your deck or camera before it will start digitizing. So I start, and as soon as I click Start on my camera, the footage begins capturing. And in order to stop it, I hit stop. And Final Cut stops capturing. When you've finished capturing your footage, you can close the Login Capture window, and your clip will appear over here. Double-click on it, and it opens up in the viewer, and now you can use it to edit.